You requested my counsel, Majesty.
As a woman of experience, I thought you might understand the nuances of modern life. I wish to become a better lover for my husband.
The profound love of wedlock can only come through God, Majesty.
How would you characterize your marriage?
My late husband was very busy with his work. He wasn't one for physical prowess. Although, occasionally, my husband seemed to find me irresistible after I'd bathed in aromatic oils.
Aromatic oils?
I beg your pardon, Your Majesty.
So long. That won't be necessary. Indeed, I had a favor to ask of you. I understand you and a certain lady are no longer close friends. To compensate for your loss, I would like you to become mine.
I am honored.
I want you to feign friendship and keep a discreet eye on her for me.
Madame de Montespan.
Don't mention that name in my presence again.
Yes, Majesty.
I don't trust that harlot to keep her distance. If she sets another fragrant foot near the king, I will make her pay. Is that quite clear?